Hello everyone, my name is Mythrell and welcome back to Dragon Age Origins. Oh, there's a new dock here. Anyway, I was heading off. I think we will return the quest here
the
now.
The bar is stable for now, but not improving. Unless I get that herb I told you about, there's not much hope.
Is this the flower you're looking for?
Let me see. Yeah, that's exactly it. Wonderful. Give me a moment and I'll make this into an ointment. He looks better already. I'm sure he'd thank you himself if he could.
How long before there's an improvement?
A day, maybe two. There's enough ointment for him to make a full recovery. Why not come back after the battle? Perhaps we can see about imprinting him on you.
You think that's possible?
Maybe. It's likely he understands you're responsible for curing him. Mabari are at least as smart as your average tax collector. Come back after the battle and just... or take another look.
Will do, will do. So we probably save the dock, then we have the chest to loot. Let's take all that nice stuff. I don't think there's much else to do during the night here. So I might just go check the quartermaster. Sell all the stuff. This dagger is kind of almost good, but not really. Same of course here. So I think I will sell all the daggers. I will probably sell ornamental sword. Jury, yeah, this is way, way better than either. Well, it's actually pretty close. Giant cruiser. Huh. I mean, that armor penetration is pretty nice. Okay, I think I will sell most of this stuff. Kinda need only one robes as well.
Hello again. Is there something you need? Some supplies, perhaps?
Let me see.
Let me know what you'd like.
This guy sounds like the Carter from the Family Guy, if you've ever seen him. I don't know if it's the same voice actor, but just a random thought. I mean, these look good, but I don't think they are that good. It's kind of a shame to just chunk them, but well, can't collect them all, I suppose. Yeah, this kinda needs a lot of dexterity. Maybe I will... yeah, I will hold on to that, because we will get a mage very soon for a short time anyway. Willpower, magic, defense, plus 10 health, defense, constitution, dexterity, armor. Think I will just sell the chasing robes. Plus 10 mental resistance, yeah. The enchanter's arming call is way better, so let's sell these. Kinda need to create some empty room to the... to the inventory, I should say. Let's sell all these garniture. Quartz, yeah. Sure. Wolf pearls. I mean, the price I'm getting is not high, but... Well, it is per piece, so... I suppose they stack up nicely. Okay, hopefully that is enough. Can I talk to Vern?
Back again? Don't the Grey Wardens need you? Off you go. I have preparations to make for the battle, and I won't be distracted.
Okay. Don't be distracted then. Okay, I think we're ready to do the joining. So let's just do it.
So you return from the wilds. Have you been successful?
We have.
Good. I've had the Circle Mages preparing. With the blood you've retrieved, we can begin the joining immediately.
Now will you tell us what this ritual is about?
I will not lie. We Grey Wardens pay a heavy price to become what we are. Fate may decree that you pay your price now, rather than later.
I have no problem facing what is to come.
I agree. Let's have it done.
Then let us begin.
Oh.
Alistair, take them to the old temple.
The more I hear about this joining, the less I like it.
Are you blubbering again?
Why all these damn tests? Have I not earned my place?
Maybe it's tradition. Maybe they're just trying to annoy you.
Calm down, there's nothing we can do about it now.
I only know that my wife is in Highover with a child on the way. If they had warned me, it just doesn't seem fair.
Would you have come if they'd warned you? Maybe that's why they don't. The Wardens do what they must, right?
Including sacrificing us?
I'd sacrifice a lot more if I knew it would end the Blight.
You make a good point.
You saw those Darkspawns tonight. Wouldn't you die to protect your pretty wife from them?
I am...
Maybe you'll die. Maybe we'll all die. If nobody stops the Darkspawn, we'll die for sure.
I've just never faced a foe I could not engage with my blade.
At last, we come to the joining. The Grey Wardens were founded during the first Blight, when humanity stood on the verge of annihilation. So it was that the first Grey Wardens drank of Darkspawn blood and mastered their taint.
We're going to drink the blood of those creatures.
As the first Grey Wardens did before us, as we did before you. This is the source of our power and our victory.
Those who survive the joining become immune to the taint. We can sense it in the Darkspawn and use it to slay the Archdemon.
Those who survive?
Not all who drink the blood will survive, and those who do are forever changed. This is why the joining is a secret. It is the price we pay. We speak only a few words prior to the joining. But these words have been said since the first. Alistair, if you would.
Join us, brothers and sisters. Join us in the shadows where we stand vigilant. Join us as we carry the duty that cannot be forsworn. And should you perish, know that your sacrifice will not be forgotten. And that one day, we shall join you.
Davith, step forward. Step forward, Jory.
But I have a wife, a child. Had I known...
There is no turning back.
No. You ask too much. There is no glory in this.
I am sorry. But the joining is not yet complete. You are called upon to submit yourself to the taint for the greater good. From this moment forth, you are a Grey Warden.
Two more deaths. In my joining, only one of us died, but it was horrible. I'm glad at least one of you made it through.
How do you feel?
I mean, I still can't believe you killed Sariori.
Jory was warned that there was no turning back, as were you all. When he went for his blade, however, he left me no choice. It brought me no pleasure to end his life. The Blight demands sacrifices from us all. Thankfully, you stand here as proof they are not all made in vain.
Did you have dreams? I had terrible dreams after my joining.
Such dreams come when you begin to sense the Darkspawn, as we all do. That and many other things can be explained in the months to come.
Before I forget, there is one last part to your joining. We take some of that blood and put it in a pendant. Something to remind us of those who didn't make it this far.
Take some time. When you're ready, I'd like you to accompany me to a meeting with the King.
Very well.
The meeting is to the west, down the stairs. Please attend as soon as you're able.
Okay, that's always kind of weird that they just kill possible recruit. Where's Alistair running?
The King wants to see you and Duncan. You probably shouldn't keep him waiting. He might get mad, start crying. You'll feel bad. Well, it won't.
Oh, where's the happy fun? So I don't think there's anything else to do here, so I'm just gonna go talk to them. Well, there's a level up. Kind of feel like the constitution is kind of good because hit points are kind of good. Maybe I will go over the improved tools since the level cap is not on, because I am probably going to be the rogue of the team because I'm the rogue. Oh. Oh, I can pick two. Nice. I mean, Flurry is great, but I kind of feel like the combat movement is better right now.
Loghain, my decision is final. I will stand by the Grey Wardens in this assault.
You risk too much, Kaelin. The Darkspawn Horde is too dangerous for you to be playing hero on the front lines.
If that's the case, perhaps we should wait for the Orlesian forces to join us after all.
I must repeat my protest to your fool notion that we need the Orlesians to defend ourselves.
It is not a fool notion. Our arguments with the Orlesians are a thing of the past, and you will remember who is king.
How fortunate Marek did not live to see his son ready to hand Ferelden over to those who enslaved us for a century.
Then our current forces will have to suffice, won't they? Duncan, are your men ready for battle?
They are, Your Majesty.
And this is the recruit I met earlier on the road. I understand congratulations are in order.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Every Grey Warden is needed now. You should be honored to join their ranks.
Your fascination with glory and legends will be your undoing, Kaelin. We must attend to reality.
Fine. Speak your strategy. The Grey Wardens and I draw the Darkspawn into charging our lines, and then?
You will alert the tower to light the beacon, signaling my men to charge from
cover. To flank the Darkspawn, I remember. This is the Tower of Ishal in the ruins, yes? Well, who shall light this beacon?
I have a few men stationed there. It's not a dangerous task, but it is vital.
Then we should send our best. Send Alistair and the new Grey Warden to make sure it's done.
I'll do my best, Your Majesty.
You rely on these Grey Wardens too much. Is that truly wise?
Enough of your conspiracy theories, Loghain. Grey Wardens battle the Blight no matter where they're from.
Your Majesty, you should consider the possibility of the Archdemon appearing.
There have been no signs of any dragons in the wilds.
Isn't that what your men are here for, Duncan?
Yes, Your Majesty.
Your Majesty, the tower and its beacon are unnecessary. The Circle of Magi...
We will not trust any lives to your spells, Mage. Save them for the Darkspawn.
Enough! This plan will suffice. The Grey Wardens will light the beacon.
Thank you, Loghain. I cannot wait for that glorious moment. The Grey Wardens battle beside the King of Ferelden to stem the tide of evil.
Yes, Kaelin. A glorious moment for us all.
Yeah, I just know what will happen.
You heard
so.
The plan. You and Alistair will go to the Tower of Ishal and ensure the beacon is lit.
What? I won't be in the battle.
This is by the King's personal request, Alistair. If the beacon is not lit, Tern Loghain's men won't know when to charge.
So he needs two Grey Wardens standing up there holding the torch, just in case, right?
Yeah, where is this Tower of Ishal exactly?
The tower is on the other side of the gorge from the King's camp, the way we came when we arrived. You'll need to cross the gorge and head through the gate and up to the tower entrance. From the top, you'll overlook the entire valley.
And when do we light the beacon?
We will signal you when the time is right. Alistair will know what to look for.
What if the Archdemon appears?
We soil our drawers, that's what.
If it does, leave it to us. I want no heroics from either of you.
Can we join the battle afterwards?
Stay with the Terran's men and guard the tower. If you are needed, we will send word.
How much time do we have?
The battle is about to begin. Once I leave, move quickly. You'll have less than an hour.
Are we in any danger? Kind of stupid question.
Of course. Even the best laid plans go awry. So do what you must. I trust you both.
Just not enough to actually fight with the rest of you.
There will be plenty of battles, Alistair. Be patient.
I know what I have to do.
Then I must join the others. From here, you tour on your own. Remember, you are both Grey Wardens. I expect you to be worthy of that title.
Duncan. May the Maker watch over you.
May he watch over us all.
Amen. Or something. Okay. So. We lost our two extra guys. I suppose there's nothing else to do than go for the tower. Tower is hard. Right, it's down from here.
The plan will work, Your Majesty.
Of course it will. The Blight ends here.
Thank you.
let's cross the bridge and get to the Tower of Ishal.
Yep. So they're actually fighting down there, which is pretty cool. Damn, we're getting hammered.
You should never come.
Come on, Alistair. We need to go.
Help me. They're everywhere. You're Grey Wardens, aren't you? The tower, it's been taken.
What are you talking about, man? Taken how?
The Darkspawn came up through the lower chambers. They're everywhere. Most of our men are dead.
Then we have to get to the beacon and light it ourselves.
Fairy fire. The powers of magic are significant, but you can be uncontrollable. Yeah, okay, so basically it's warning me that the mages can actually hurt us. So the way I'm thinking, leveling Alistair up is giving him a more constitution. Strength. He's pretty much the tank, so I think I will give him more, even more hit points. And now he will get the Treaden, which is kinda like the Taunt. The warrior adapts a challenging posture that increases enemy hostility with each melee attack, drawing them away from other allies while this mode is active. Okay, so he's doing that. Then we have these new guys. Is the crossbow better? Kinda is. I mean, these short bows have a really, really short range. Okay. He actually has an ash bow. Oh, I believe these are better than what Alistair has. So. Smuggler's armor. This is not. Oh well, it actually gives +2 armor, which is kind of hefty. Yeah, it's way better. There might be mod added items. I'm not actually sure if I've seen this smuggler set before. They're better than the drawn iron as well, okay. With that, Alistair actually has negative fatigue, which is kinda insane. He really shouldn't use two-handed weapons, so I mean, we're fighting against Darkspawn, so the damage buff will be absolutely there. But yeah, the Warden's Longbow Sword also has the damage buff, so I'm not gonna be too worried about that. Nobody else can use the other than Wardens. That's so. I mean, I suppose the resistance are good. We will get the items back when if these guys leave. I'm fairly certain they will. Oh, knockback bolts, eh? But yeah, I'm pretty sure that these guys will leave because they're quite generic. A Thane helmet, you say? Oh, it reduces hostility, so it's really not good for Alistair, because he should increase the hostility. I mean, basically the mages don't really need, and fatigue on them is actually bad. They don't need armor that much. Yeah, this is definitely better. And now he looks like a proper nerd. He already has a pretty good amulet, so I'm not gonna bother with amulet. Yeah, this is strictly better weapon. Okay, so I will actually save the game here, and I need to install one more mod to reduce the combat music level, because the combat music level is insanely high in this game. So just to make it maybe a little less annoying, because we're gonna see a lot of combat, so I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back, and I spent some time to honing the tactics as well for the mage and the new tower guard, so just that as well. So yeah, let's continue. Oh, there's still some tower guards here. What? There were anyway. Well, I didn't mean to mean to loot on during the combat, but why not? Okay, so now I think that the combat music is way, way too loud. Quiet. Maybe I will up the music. Maybe that will lower the noises they make. I don't actually know if they're dialogue or what.
We must get to the top of the tower.
In a moment. So yeah, the reason why we have flaming weapons is that the mage is using the flaming weapons skill, as I put it on the tactics. I just feel like it's pretty good constantly running skill. This might actually be exactly the same than my current ones. Okay.
Yes.
I was hoping they would be better, but obviously not.
Very well.
Heavy plate boots. I mean, I'm not gonna wear them, but maybe Alistair will. Actually, yeah, maybe this helmet as well. I mean, +3 physical resistance is better than half armor. I mean, this is just direct damage reduction, I think. Not even sure where I can see the resistance tractor record. Oh, here. Physical resistance. Measures the character's ability to resist physical effects like being knocked down. Oh, it's those. So it doesn't actually do anything with the damage. I think I will switch the helmet. Because I just feel that Alistair will be taking so much damage that he needs all the damage reduction. Heavy plate boots. I don't exactly know what the lucky does, but I'm sure there are other guys who can get those. Alistair's stamina is going to be quite huge as well. Or, I mean, he will get a huge penalty on the stamina. guy is an archer for now, so. This letter closer. Really not that great. I'm supposed. I don't actually. The problem is I don't know what the improved backstabs does. Maybe I should put these on my guys. I don't actually know if having gloves on the mage make any sense anyway. Oh, he cannot use them. I need to get more strength. Nope, that is the wrong guy. Jesus. Actually, I'm gonna just leave them off because the guy has already enough fatigue as it is. Okay, let's save.
As you say.
Hearts, great. More gloves, great. Oh, that reminds me, I need to set up the poultices as well. I don't think Alistair even needs the... Well, I suppose I should put the lasers there as well. Same for the tower guard. Oh, you have some... Oh, you have taunt as well. Huh. Actually, taunt is a little bit different skill, I suppose. But he has archery skills, so... That's why I wanted to use him as an archer. Lesser should be good enough for the mage. Let's put Lyrium potions in as well. Spirit damage. The thing about this... This is, will I ever remember to use them? I'll try to remember to use the poison. Let's say once again, because we changed some stuff and... Continue with the trip. Oh, there's a guy on top of that thing. Yeah, I feel that combat music is just...
Is that it?
Just a little too we'll quiet know. Now. I don't know if I can adjust that mod. Hopefully this doesn't make the normal music too loud. I will see about that after I've done the recording, I suppose.
Darkspawn, beware.
Make this quick!
Oh. Alistair has aggressive mode on, so he will charge everyone. Okay. This is actually a huge guy. Oh, he got petrified. Nice. By the mage. Nice.
Let's have at it.
Very well.
Yeah, I actually put that on the tactics on the mage. I just feel so good that it worked. If the rank is elite, paralyze. It should be. Probably rank is higher than elite, but whatever. Because paralyze has a very, very, very long cooldown. It's 30 seconds, I believe, so And I forgot to use the poison roll. Not a surprise. But yeah, I'm so happy that it actually worked. Let's loot this guy as well.
Of course.
Seems like the tactics with the advanced tactics mod actually work quite well, but of course you need to level up the slots. I don't know if I will go there. Well, I suppose we could get a save here anyway. Oh, she's just running the trap. Okay, so, oh! Never mind, it wasn't triggered, I suppose. Come on, Alistair, don't die on me. I'm gonna go after the mage. Emissary, whatever. And nice, another paralyzed. That works so well. This doesn't work so well.
You need help?
Oh, just in time.
Where shall I strike?
Yeah, if I had nice job, if I had more tactics slots, I would put drink the potion
will be done
on everyone when they get low enough. It's kind of weird that the tactics is limited to skill, because I mean the player level talents, not the talents but skills, right? Yeah. Because I really don't wanna spend leveling just so I can get more combat tactics slots. It just feels such a waste of skills. Because the whole tactics system is kinda
of course
voluntarily. You don't have to use it at all. Oh. Studded leather armor. Well, it is better than the current one. So there's that. Save it. Oh, and we missed this one hurlock here. What else? Oh, shit, I got stunned. Okay, these guys are actually attacking the mage. Backstabs, not that bad.
That's a lot of blood.
That is a lot of blood. Keen observation there, Alistair. Okay. Ooh, a grey iron chainmail. It's probably not better than what the guys already have. It's needless to say that my guy probably cannot wear. Yeah, they require so much strength. And I don't really plan to go straight anywhere. Yeah, it's the same. So I think those guys were from this room, yeah.
Very well.
Silver bracelet. Oh, a gift. Okay. Blank vellum. I suppose you can craft scrolls from those. I don't think I've never actually tried. The crafting thing side of the game was something I really didn't go into when I played last time. Years ago. Instead of glitching in the doorway, I'm just gonna attack.
Very well.
Take that!
By the sword, I shall be
ready.
Nice. These tactics actually work well enough that I might go into them fully. I was going to do it the other way around, so I don't use the tactics at all. But it feels a lot better. I don't have to pause all the time and, you know, give everyone commands. They just do what they want to do.
Yes.
Yeah, of course, with the help of the tactics.
Make his breath. What are these Darkspawn doing ahead of the rest of the Horde? There wasn't supposed to be any resistance here.
He sounds panicked. You could try telling them they're in the wrong place.
Right, because clearly this is all just a misunderstanding. We'll laugh about this later.
At any rate, we need to hurry. We need to get up to the top of the tower and light the signal fire in time. Taren Loghain will be waiting for the signal.
Okay. Iron ring. Oh, it's just an empty ring. Ooh. Oh, it's a two-handed axe. Yeah, I don't think I will use two-handed items now. Okay, this I actually remember from the time when I recorded the game. Oh shit. Without the game audio. Just yesterday. Okay. Oh, that was a nice choke.
It will be done. Very well, as you say.
Okay.
Of course.
Elf fruit, sir. The inventory is starting to get full. Okay, so this is about the point where I played this game when I was recording without... Oh, I think I cleared this. Yeah, it was the third floor where I quit. And then realized that I didn't record the game sound at all. So that that's why I kinda remember these areas so well.
Are you breathing smoke? You must be.
Oh. I don't seem to be able to hit anything. That is just brutal. Huh. Oh, these are for the Golem. I remember him.
Yes.
He's from the DLC, the huge team. Inventory overload. The current number of items in your inventory exceeds the limit. You have two options: clear space in your inventory by destroying, selling, or equipping items or bookcase or backpack. Oh, those were a thing. I didn't remember that. Okay. Gonna check the room first, or the rest of this floor. Then do some inventory. The obligatory inventory readjustment game, which is in every RPG ever. Okay, so that is just a codex. I'm not gonna go into the history of the chantry here. Oh, I did clear these. Okay. Did I clear this as well? I did. So this floor is actually done. Let's see about that inventory space. One thing you can always do is just grab stuff onto your secondary weapon slots. You should do that anyway. Maybe I will give up 200 weapon for Alistar's second weapon. This dude already has some. Right, it's flaming because of that mage skill. What about you, mage? You can. Not bow. Oh, we have helmet as well. What should I put to you? I mean, sure enough, get the mage. We still don't have any. We have the rings. These don't do actually anything, but at least they're out from the inventory. And I can sell them if I remember to sell them. Okay, I need to double check that everyone has correct weapons, right? And I actually never checked how good these new weapons were. This dagger is not good enough. Oh, I could use the bow now. I'm not gonna. Oh, yeah, this axe I cannot use because I don't have enough strength. Well, that will be a running problem, I think. That's why the dexterity weapons are kind of more like up to my speed. Okay, let's just save and continue.